And this is Jaxson Ryker. Now, all of my loyal fans, 2 weeks ago, they saw the Symphony of Destruction match when I got electrocuted. And my body, it seized up. I couldn't breathe. And all I saw was a blinding light. Doctors say voltage of that level would have ended an ordinary man, but I am not an ordinary man. In fact, I am the extraordinary Elias. And in that moment, I was baptized in lightning. I lost nothing and I gained so much. I had visions, visions of my purpose, visions of this man right here. A man that knows deep in his heart the universal truth. And that is that WWE stands for. I said WWE stands for.
Elias's music has changed me. I have been reborn by hearing the universal truth. You see, this man is a visionary, and for far too long, he's been interrupted, disrespected, and attacked. And I'm here to stop that.
Thank you. I would like to dedicate this next performance to Lana.
Excuse me. Excuse me. I don't want to interrupt. I just want to apologize for interrupting your performance last week on Main Event. You see, I'm not an interrupter.
Okay, but you understand, you're interrupting me right now. So what do you have to say for yourself? Truth, are you gonna say anything?
Oh, I don't want to interrupt.
Okay, then I'm gonna play this song.
Is on for the 24/7 championship.
Truth, get out of there!
Oh,
Buddy, Eric, Drew Gulak, Akira Tozawa.
Tozawa's got a hold of our truth. Lock him out of the room.
Oh my God! And Jaxson Ryker just leveled Grand Metal Lake.
There goes Tozawa.
Oh no!
Gosh.
Oh good God!
Excuse me. There goes Tozawa.
Tozawa wiping out the field.
Our truth better.
Ryker takes out everybody, and Truth can escape.
He's getting away
with the title.
Thank you,
Brother
Jaxson.
Oh my God!
Jaxson Ryker has completely wiped out the 24/7 mob.